ओम शांति। दिस इज 6th August 2024। साकार मुरली। अ सेंस, स्वीट चिल्ड्रन, स्टॉप परफॉर्मिंग सिनफुल एक्ट्स बिकॉज यू नाउ हैव टू बिगिन द एरा व्हेन नो सिनफुल एक्ट्स आर परफॉर्म्ड। क्वेश्चन, In which way should every Brahmin child definitely follow the father? Answer, just as the father himself becomes the teacher and teaches you, so each one of you has to become a teacher like the father. You have to teach others whatever you learn, you are teachers, children of the teacher, and also Satgurus, children of the Satguru. You have to establish the land of truth. You are sitting in the boat of truth. Your boat may rock, but it cannot sink. Essence for Dharana, number one, in order to become the most elevated beings at this most auspicious confluence age, make effort to become soul conscious. You have found the true father, and so do not perform any untrue or unrighteous acts. Number two, do not be afraid of the storms of Maya. Constantly remember that the boat of truth will rock, but it will not sink. Become Satgurus, children of the Satguru, and take everyone's boat across. Blessing for today. May you be a soul who experiments with the facilities and become victorious over them by making the spiritual endeavor of having easy yoga. While having all facilities and experimenting with them, do not let your stage of yoga fluctuate. To be a yogi and to experiment is called being detached. While being an instrument and having everything, free yourself from any attraction to anything and experiment. If you have any desires, those desires will not let you become good, and your time will be spent in making effort. At that time, even though you will try to maintain your spiritual endeavor, the facilities will attract you. Therefore, be a soul who experiments, and by making the spiritual endeavor of having easy yoga, become victorious over the facilities, that is, over matter. Slogan, to remain content and make everyone content is to be a jewel of contentment. Acha, to the sweetest, beloved, long lost and now found children, love, remembrance and good morning from the mother, the father, Bap Dada. The spiritual father says, Namaste to the spiritual children. We spiritual children say Namaste to our spiritual father. ओम शांति।